Protons have a positive charge and possess a spin. Due to this, they have a magnetic field and can be seen as little bar magnets. When we put them into a strong external magnetic field, they align with it, some parallel, pointing up, some anti-parallel, pointing down. The protons do not just lie there, but precess around the magnetic field lines. And the stronger the magnetic field, the higher the precession frequency, a relationship that is mathematically described in the Larmor equation. Parallel and anti-parallel protons can cancel each other's forces out. But as there are more parallel protons on the lower energy level, pointing up, we are left with some protons, the magnetic forces of which are not cancelled. All of these protons pointing up add up their forces in the direction of the external magnetic field. And so when we put the patient in the MR magnet, he has his own magnetic field, which is longitudinal to the external field of the MR machine's magnet. Because it is longitudinal, however, it cannot be measured directly.